Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding languages to your keyboard on iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. It can be super annoying to try to type in a different language when your keyboard keeps trying to autocorrect words to your keyboard's language. Here is how to add new languages to your keyboard so that doesn't happen. To start, open up your Settings app, then tap on General. In General, tap on Keyboard. Tap on Keyboards at the top of the page. Now tap Add New Keyboard. Choose whichever language you would like to add. I will choose Bulgarian. You can add as many languages as you like. Now, when you go back to your keyboard, there will be a globe in the bottom left corner of the keyboard. You can tap it to switch between languages or hold it down to manually select the language you would like to use. If you want to remove a language from your keyboard, then go back to the keyboard settings and tap Edit from the top right corner. Tap the minus icon and then tap Delete. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.